look at this disaster the Coalition Studio has created. The Gears of War 4 multiplayer is literally broken, and this isn't a one-time glitch, it's happening to many players that are playing this garbage game. Just go watch Mr. Fruit on YouTube, the same glitch is happening to him. I have a feeling that Microsoft will rush this game out and release it broken. Xbox fanboys, don't come at me with that lame excuse of yours that this is just a pre-alpha or a beta. I have played the Destiny, Star Wars Battlefront, Black Ops 3, Evolve and Doom beta, and all of them played and looked very well, none of them were broken, and those game that I mentioned, nothing has changed from the beta to the full game release. So, I think Gears of War 4 will have a broken multiplayer at launch. Deal with the facts, Xbox fanboys. 18 days left before a full game that is worth a $60 called Uncharted 4. Uncharted 4 should be fucking $100, that how good the game is. Like this video, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.
One last time.
Alright, kid. Let's go do it. One last time.